The VERIGENE System is a sample-to-result molecular diagnostic platform that provides a cost-effective, easy-to-use solution for multiplex infectious disease testing. The system consists of two components, the VERIGENE Reader and the VERIGENE Processor, SP. The VERIGENE Reader serves as the user interface and the central control unit for the VERIGENE System, storing and tracking information throughout test processing. The VERIGENE Processor, SP, performs all the automated test processing steps, including specimen extraction, target amplification, and hybridization. A single VERIGENE reader can be combined with one or multiple processor SPs to accommodate testing volumes of any size. Each VERIGENE test utilizes four single-use consumables, an extraction tray, tip holder assembly, utility tray, and test cartridge. These self-contained reagent packs arrive ready to use without the need for mixing, heating, or rehydration steps. To perform a test, open the drawer of the VERIGENE Processor SP and load an extraction tray, tip holder assembly, and utility tray. Then use the VERIGENE Reader and barcode scanner to match a test cartridge with a sample ID. Finally, load the test cartridge and sample, then close the drawer to begin automated test processing, which takes about 2 hours. When sample processing is complete, remove the test cartridge and separate the test substrate. Remove the protective tape and place the test substrate on the VERIGENE reader for the final analysis step, which takes about 10 seconds. Test results are displayed on the VERIGENE reader and can be sent to a network printer or interface directly with LIS or middleware. The VERIGENE System, enabling better care today.